how can black people write about flowers at a time like this? And it turns out lineage is the most vicious stunt of them all. So name me after the first hands to shake the dirt off my arms and lay diamonds on my wrist, or name me after the pistol kept in the nightstand of a free man who wasn't afraid to use it. You get what I'm saying. Name me for the bride I crane my neck towards each time she runs the pitch black gospel choir back into town. Imperial in my stunt, gold all in my mouth, so I talk that shit the white folks shook the hills down for, and now they can't keep my seeds out the air or earth, and even the hollow shells of them can close the throat before it starts to play me for a fool. Look, I'm crowning wide. I got enough shade to feed 10 summers and 10 porches of women fanning themselves with the Old Testament and leaning in for the good gossip and whispering, don't you know there are whole fields on fire still? And I take my reparations in the almost fading blonde petals twirling off the black stem, like when Nina sang Pirate Jenny and the song came about a slave ship. Name me after the last nigga who held an apocalypse in their palms and rocked it to sleep for long enough to throw one more drink on the tab, or the first nigga to have an address everywhere but one rent check. I'm too fly to haunt anything but my own reflection, and so when I'm gone, I'm gone. And the most vicious stunt of all is how this was all your language first.
If you looked inside my mind, I'd tell you what you'd see. A million crazy thoughts in the middle is you and me. Look inside my heart, I tell you what you find, a picture of your love. Each day I try to impress you, learn more knowledge and try and test you, talking to you till I fall asleep. Pray each night that God will bless you, having you was pressure, but don't worry, I can stand the rain, promise I will stick beside you.